Hi, this is Ria from myTectra, and we're going to discuss top-gen RPA or Robotic Process Automation tools. RPA tools are used for automation of back-office process. So in order to avoid manual errors and save time, RPA software is generally used. A number of RPA softwares are available in the market currently. So an RPA software uses bot or software robot to perform an automation. So let's see which are the most popular RPA tools right now. Number one, UiPath. UiPath affords all core capabilities. It renders assistance for Citrix. It is user-friendly for non-developers also. It can manage complex processes, and this tool is absolute for any size of business. It enables global enterprises to design, deploy a robotic workforce for their industry. The main features of UiPath: it can be hosted in implicit terminals or cloud environments, provides support for a high range of applications to work with, which combines web and desktop applications, auto login features to run the bots, scraping solution which serves with .NET, Java, Flash, PDF legacy, SAP with perfect accuracy. It implements security by managing credentials, rendering encryption and access controls based on the task. It can automate faster, 8 to 10 times faster automation through Citrix also. Affords an open platform. It can manage any process irrespective of its complexity. Blueprism. This RPA tool assists the business process to be prompt and cost effective by automating manual rule-based back repetitive processes. The tool provides a flowchart-like design with drag and drop feature to automate numerous business processes. It can work on any platform with any application. This tool remains ideal for medium and large companies. It supports multi-environment deployment model. Security implemented for network and subject credentials. It can be used on any platform, can run for any application. Efficiently implemented in short time span of 4 to 6 weeks. Robust and feature-rich analytics suite. The tool doesn't need programming skills to implement. Developed for only efficient and automated end-to-end business process. Improved control room to allow real-time feedback. The next RPA tool is Automation Anywhere. This RPA tool combines standard RPA with intelligent elements like language understanding and addressing any unstructured data. It provides on-premise and cloud services. This is a user-friendly tool which is ideal for large and medium organizations. The main features are: it provides bank-grade security, provides security through authentication, encryption, and credentials, real-time reports and analytics, provides platform independence, smart automation for business and IT operations, rapidly automates complex and complicated tasks, distribute tasks to multiple computers, allows scriptless automation. Number 4 is Pega. Pega system automation tool supports all usage scenarios. It can be utilized on desktop servers. It affords only cloud-based solutions or services. It can operate on Windows, Linux, and Mac. This tool is absolute for medium and large enterprises. Pega features: it will help you in the deployment of your solutions to the customers. It provides a cloud-based solution. It doesn't store any execution data in a database. Preferably, everything gets stored in the memory. With this tool, you can assign the work to desktop, server, and employees as well. Open APIs that instantly connect to your existing services. Actionable intelligence assists you to automatically detect process to optimize. The adaptive ability that learns on the fly captures insights at the desktop. It gets comprehensive details of how work gets done. Number 5 is contextor tool. It renders on-premise and cloud services. It works on all workstation applications. It is a robotic process automation solution which offers complete client view, online help, and shares data within two or more applications. Let's see the features of this tool. It can interact with all workstation applications. It supports Citrix and RDP hybrid visualization environment. It provides reports and analytics, automate tasks in real time, ensure the proper sequencing of tasks, gather and manage a contextual data collection, provide a contextual assistance. This tool can observe the process performed on the workstation. Next RPA tool is Jakarta. Jakarta is for establishing interactions, communication centers, and customer services. It assists in increasing accuracy, customer satisfaction, and productivity. It allows companies by automating time-consuming and error-prone redundant tasks. Features of Jakarta: automated process handled with highest potential accuracy and unbeaten level of flexibility. Decrease average handling time of your organization helps you to enhance first call resolution. 7 is winautomation. Winautomation is a world genuine desktop automation tool and gives a powerful, robust, and easy to use Windows-based platform for developing software reports. Winautomation delivers the benefits of robotic process automation to your desktop. Winautomation helps you reduce expenses and enhance the overall speed and efficiency of business process. It allows the most powerful, robust, and easy to use Windows-based software that enables you to automate regular and monotonous tasks. So the number 8 RPA tool is NICE Systems. NICE RPA tool is specified as NEVA, NICE Employee Virtual Attendant. It is an intelligent tool and encourages the employees in repetitive tasks. NICE is a cloud and on-premise business software solutions. This RPA tool supports any organization to take firm and accurate conclusions based on high-level analytics of structured and unstructured data. Key features include: it provides attended and unattended server automation. It will assist you in automating ordinary tasks, compliance adherence, and upsell. This system is constructed for employees from the back offices, finance, HR, etc. It implements cloud-based and on-premise solutions. Improved customer satisfaction, increased productivity, greater resource utilization, enables your employees are free to focus on high-value activities. The next one is Kryon. Kryon has three solutions for automation: unattended, attended, and hybrid. An unattended solution is an ingenious tool and can take decisions. The attended tool gives you speed, accuracy, and efficiency at work. Hybrid automation is a combination of both attended and unattended automation. It works on the cutting edge of RPA technology, encouraging innovation in the discovery of becoming automated processes. The main features of Kryon: it is a scalable system, it renders the recording facility, it helps you to recognize all of your processes that should be automated for time and cost savings, empower companies to perform their tasks with greater speed, accuracy, and efficiency, supports you to automate all of your repetitive and time-consuming business process, improves productivity at every stage of your business process. Kofax. Kofax can operate with any application virtually. Coding skills are not necessary for this tool. It can process data of any website, desktop application, and portal. Kofax Robotic Process Automation is one of the efficient ways to acquire, intensify, and deliver information from any application or data source. This includes a web application, portal, desktop application, and enterprise system without any coding. Some of its features: it does monotonous tasks efficiently, intelligent tool for monitoring and optimizing the process. It can be achieved centrally from a server. Easy to blend with Capo Catalyst platform. Assists you to eliminate errors by automating data gathering and input. Increase operational efficiency with intelligent software robots. Monitor and optimize process with robotic process intelligence. Deploy, maintain, and execute robots from a centralized server. Built-in analytics and process intelligence.